This can't be happening, man. This isn't happening. Game over, man. It's game over.
Here for the access codes? Humane Labs? All right. When I get the all clear, we'll give you the codes. Can I get sign off? We need to be sure about them. That bank. That was you, right? Or someone associated to you? What you're getting into right now is a whole different ballgame, my friends. You got the go ahead?
Shit! tell you we only needed one of these? Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun, don't wanna draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merryweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will ya? All right, now get going. Let's wrap this up. comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two, and that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs, so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach you who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the Port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!
Thank you. transfer control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to, but you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. There are multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work.
So we're good to go.
I think. You've done great. And this won't be a problem. No one is gonna want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts and can't stop himself from being robbed. He'll be fine. Just gonna require a little bit of finesse. Two teams. Chopper crew, ground crew, all of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, we coordinate an evac and meet my contact with the file. Are we clear? So remember, we never meet again, we never met at all. I love you all, which is why it's best we pretend that nothing happened. And if it did happen, it wasn't me, and it wasn't me because I was never here. Stay strong. I love you all. I love you. And that's how we don't get caught doing naughty things.
Thank you.
target downed. The network infrastructure at that place is state of the art. It won't take you long to pull the data.
human agents in the field. I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.